Gary Anderson, ready to go to battle and put on a show.
This guy has ruthless one-punch knockout power. You can't teach it, but when a fighter has it, it's a huge advantage.
History. He first earned the belt when he defeated Mauricio Shogun Hua at age 23. Our tale of the tape. John Jones. Corey Anderson. Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Anderson. Black trunks for Jones. Anderson gets nailed by that head kick. Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these. Oh, that one hurt him. Huge
big elbow. Oh, very nice. Big right hand.
That's a big kick.
Oh, head kick. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Hands up, hands up. Look at the sound.
That's a big hook.
There it is. Got the takedown. And now they clinch.
Anderson's got double underhooks. The huge head kick is blocked.
Nice body kick. Nasty spinning elbow to the head.
That's a nice kick by Anderson. Oh! Solid right hand.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
And he pulls away. He caught him with the head kick. Man, he just missed.
Lands a hard kick. Oh, head kick.
Rocked him.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Nice elbow. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Nice takedown.
Left hand.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Nicely done. He works his way into north-south.
They separate from the clinch.
You can hear Greg Jackson and John Jones's corner telling him to stay busy from the bottom, to keep working.
Head kick! Nice head kick. Lands a huge kick.
That's a big head kick.
Whoa!
Big straight punch. Oh, that's a vicious kick.
There it is. Got the takedown.
Anderson counters with the left.
Oh, big head kick.
Head jump.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Oh, huge kicks.
Brandon Lyons is in the books. This is round two, and here we go.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Spinning elbow.
That huge head kick was blocked. He's got heavy leg kicks.
Big shots.
He just missed with the right.
Wow! Clean inside leg kick. Huge kick to the head lands. Oh, big kick.
Oh, John Jones displaying his power. Big
vicious elbow lands to the head.
Powerful strikes.
Wow. Straight punch. He lands a huge elbow to the head. He hurt him with that hook.
Big head kick lands.
Oh, flying knees.
It's the underhook. Underhook.
Huge knee to the head.
A head kick.
Oh, oh, big shot. Rocked. The kick lands and he's down. That's it. He's out. He's out. The fight is over.
Wow. John Jones, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made. Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's check it out from a different angle. Look at this. And he's out.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliotta is going to stop to this contest at 1 minute, 50 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout. John Bones Jones
wins by knockout.